I'm gonna actually take another round of classes. We're gonna be taking language classes with Mr. Salvatore. Why, you ask? Well, because this is a way to get Galarian Meowth. The only way, in fact, to get him in the game. So we're gonna pick him up here. Real quick. One's in the books. So to get Galarian Meowth, we have to take all of Salvatore's classes and then talk with him outside of class 4 times. So while that's happening, I'll turn off the mic and just focus on getting it done. And after that, we'll start handling the raid issue. Now we gotta get the final one, and then we can talk to Salvatore outside of class 4 times. And we got our new one. Past the class. We gotta go find Salvatore around school. is. Right, closer with Salvatore. Gotta hop out. Okay, schoolyard. Salvatore's definitely gonna kill us. He speaks French. Alright, one more time. Thank you. Meowth. Alright, so we got a new Pokemon. Here he is. We got our Galarian Meowth. Oh, which, if, well, we're gonna call it Hiccup anyway. Since, our other dragon name is Astrid. Alright, so, that's awesome. We're not going to be able to fit everything I wanted to get done in just the one episode, so we're going to stop right here, and in the next episode we will officially wrap up before returning for the DLC. So we'll see you soon. Adios.